Here's a story about the boys at the altar. Some of them got between me and my halter, but I don't think the good Lord would mind. I was calling his name the whole time.
Sometimes I get a little drunk and I go home with some crazy punks, but don't judge me by what I do, cause baby, you know I wanna hit it too.
Sure, you know they all wanna hit it.
Yeah, they're just talking shit cause they want it. Do I look like a slut? Well, maybe it's these outfits we wear. I mean, I can see your boobies.
Shit, my stylist is on a budget. He's just trying to save some fabric.
It really doesn't matter. I'm just gonna end up taking it off anyway.
So what if I'm a little newbie? It don't mean you're gonna get some booty. Baby, I just wanna shake it. It took mama 9 months to make it.
My Daisy Dukes, they fit just right. They squeeze my coochie really tight, so that when I shake and dance, there's a party in my pants.
Shit, I like your Daisy Dukes. I think they're real classy.
On the street yesterday, and do you know what he called me?
What?
He called me a slut.
No.
Yeah.
Honey, don't worry. He's just a fag anyway.
I'm not a fucking slut, you fucking cocksucker. Your mom's the one letting everyone fuck her.
Everybody knows she's a fucking hoe. Sucks dick on the corner for a little blow. Just because I like to freak each and every night of the week.
Don't mean I can't resist temptation. Hell, I don't give a damn about my reputation.
Shit, you know I'm a grade A top joint speed, baby.
Do I look like a slut? Is it the way I move my butt? Is it the way my clothes are cut? I like to do it. And what?
Do I look like a slut? Is it the way I move my butt? Is it how my clothes are cut? I don't give a fuck.
Do I look like a slut? Shut up. Do I look like a slut? Shut up.
I can't believe she'd get off talking shit like that.
I mean, she's one to talk.
At least we don't let just anyone stick it in.
What a fucking slut.
Slut.